San Jose Sharks versus Chicago Blackhawks. San Jose Sharks have 0 gold points, and Chicago Blackhawks have 1 gold point now. Both are the best teams in the league right now.
Partner often says, head to the front of the net, and been paying dividends for Peary the last little bit. Here's Hurdle for San Jose, up the boards for Thornton. Joe Thornton feathers it ahead, looking for Wingle. Brookbanks with, or Oduya's with him. Now Thornton jammed loose, oh, but just missed Hurdle. Here's a shot by Brock. Oh, good save in the last moment by Crawford. He didn't have a look till it was on him, and flashed out the right side. Buy some time as his mates were changing. And now it's picked up by Keith. He'll try along, but the Emmy steers to the corner. And now, again, there was a lot of commotion in front of the benches as changes were being made. There were 4 or 5 guys from either side there. Bowling was tangling, as were several other folks, and we're going to have a penalty or two coming up here.
Pat, I want to go back to the goal, and I want everybody to keep an eye on that man there, Brandon Peary. Watch the play that he makes. Watch the little chip play that he makes over the stick of the San Jose Shark player. Watch this. The puck's there. He chips it up and over his stick. Now he's the guy that makes the pass to Patrick Kane, the 2-on-1. But his job is not done. Letty goes hard to the net. Second chance opportunity. Puck ends up in the back of the net. But Peary made a great play. I mean, that's just a great play. To chip that puck over the stick of Jason DeBurs. Nice help there from Christopher Stieg as well, Pat.
But now a penalty from Bowling with that skirmish. He gets a roughing infraction. Back-to-back games with not very good penalties from Bowling. And the San Jose power play has been on a roll. 4 straight games. They've scored 5 goals. They've scored in the last 4 tilts. Here comes Joe Pavelski. Chicago bench. Yeah, bad pass there from Dan Boyle. That's what stopped that entry. And a good stick positioning by Jonathan Taves in the middle of the ice. If that puck hits the boards, Pat, instead of going to the Blackhawk bench, Johnny's on his way to a breakaway. Because Dan Boyle kind of veered in a little bit to the middle of the ice. But good positioning there from the Hawks. Right now, Braun to Wingles. He the other way. Havlat had to drop it back. DeMers winds it around. Comes back to Jason DeMers. Dustin Braun back to DeMers. He'll look to Wingles, who moves in, sends it down low. Hurdle movement. And now it goes back. Here's a long shot. And DeMers sort of shanked that one. Hurdle ran out of time. Oduya got to him. Chalmerson as well, but Havlat takes it back. Braun, Havlat fires, tip, and the redirect went wide. And now it's touched back, and the touch attempt from Wingles went out of the zone. 40 for the Sharks power play. They change him up. Now the veteran Dan Boyle. Couture wants Marlowe, the tip right on. Good save by Crawford on a redirect. Held in by the Sharks. Now Marlowe dropped it back to Boyle. Put it to Couture. His shot never got through. Cleared by Taves. 40 to go in the period. And Boyle quickly back up there. Reluctantly dumps it. Seabrook gets back. The Hawks penalty over. Both teams full of strength. This one's cleared just after the penalty expired. So, icing Chicago. Well, Hawk fans, don't forget to visit WGN Sports Game Zone, brought to you by Wingstop, for every Blackhawks game at WGNTV.com. At least sweet meets heat at Wingstop with the new mango habanero wings. Sweet and so spicy. Wingstop, the wing experts. I actually drove by the Wingstop there, Pat, on 290 in Mannheim.
Can't believe you didn't stop
in. Well, you know, if traffic wasn't bad today, I might have stopped in and got you a couple hundred wings for the game tonight.
Faceoff wins San Jose. Blockered away by Crawford. Vlasic was smothered as Van Smith got out to him. And then Truder was knocked down with a big open ice check. Bowling will flip it forward. That will finish the opening period. Boy, two good teams, Eddie, and what a terrific pace to the opening 20 minutes tonight.
Good energy on both sides. Both goaltenders cut, making a couple of real good stops. Good period for the Hawks. Good bounce back period for the Hawks after last night.
Each team with nine shots. Brandon Peary got the only goal 20 minutes in.